Amen. Prayer for my enemy. We need to pray for our enemy. For it is written in the book of the Lord that let God arise and let his enemy scatter. I pray, as you pray this prayer, your enemy shall become God's enemy in the name of Jesus. Amen. Let's open our mouth and begin to praise the name of the Lord. Let's begin to magnify the name of the Lord. What a mighty God we serve. King of glory, the Lord of lords, the ancient of days. Blessed be the name of the Lord. He is worthy to be praised and adored. So we lift up holy hands, He won a chord, singing, blessed be the name. Blessed be the name. Blessed be the name of the Lord. You are the mighty God, the great I am. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. What a mighty God we serve. Hallelujah. What a mighty God we serve. Hallelujah. Heaven and earth adore, even ancient bow before him. What a mighty God we serve. Amen. Let's open our mouth and begin to give thanks to God Almighty, the I am that I am, the King of glory, the God I count you and I worthy to be among the living. The plan of the enemy is to terminate your life, is to ensure that you have been buried. But God say no to their evil plan. Give thanks to God Almighty. Blessed be the name of the Lord. Open your mouth and begin to ask for forgiveness, that God should forgive every sin in your life, every known and unknown sin, that God should blunt out all your transgressions in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, in the name of Jesus, Lord, forgive all sins in the mighty name of Jesus. Open your mouth and ask for the mercy of God, that God should have mercy, Lord, in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, have mercy, O Lord, according to your loving kindness, in the mighty name of Jesus. For in Jesus' mighty name, we are forgiven. Amen. Let's open our Bible to the book of Matthew, chapter 5. Our Bible reading is taken from the book of Matthew, chapter 5, verse 43 to 48. While our conversion is taken from the same Bible passage, Matthew, chapter 5, verse 44. And we'll read together. But I tell you, love your enemies and pray for those who persecute you. Are you ready to pray for your enemy tonight? Open your mouth and shout the first prayer point. Power to confuse my enemies, come upon me now in the name of Jesus. Power to confuse my enemies, come upon me now in the name of Jesus. Power to confuse my enemies, come upon me now in the name of Jesus. Amen. Oh God, arise and give me the power to ridicule my enemies in the name of Jesus. Oh God, arise and give me the power to ridicule my enemies in the name of Jesus. Oh God, arise and give me the power to ridicule my enemies in the name of Jesus. Amen. My enemies become God enemies in the name of Jesus. My enemies become God enemies in the name of Jesus. Amen. My enemy become God's enemies in the name of Jesus. The enemy that came while I slept, your time is up. Die in the name of Jesus. The enemy that came while I slept, your time is up. Die in the name of Jesus. For the word of the Lord says, but while man slept, his enemy came to sow tears in the way and went their way. In the name of Jesus, you the enemy that came while I slept, your time is up. Die in the name of Jesus. Amen. Oh God, arise and go forth as a mighty man of war. Cry, row, and prevail over my enemy, the strong man, unclean spirit, and agent of Satan. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Oh God, arise and go forth as a mighty man of war. Cry, row, and prevail over the enemy, the strong man, unclean spirit, and agent of Satan of my life. In the name of Jesus. Amen. Oh God, prepare the instrument of death against my enemies. In the name of Jesus. Oh God, prepare the instrument of death against my enemies. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Amen. This following prayer is 2-in-1. I want you to pray the prayer point like this. Father, let all my enemies be ashamed and so vexed. In Jesus' name, Father, let all my enemies be ashamed and so vexed. In Jesus' name, amen. I want us to repeat that prayer. Father, let my enemies be clothed with shame and disgrace. In the name of Jesus. Father, let my enemies be clothed with shame and disgrace. In the name of Jesus. Amen. Oh God, let the stars fight against my enemies after the order of Sisera. In the name of Jesus. Oh God, let the stars fight against my enemies after the order of Sisera. In the name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Father, Lord, let my enemies be confounded and troubled. In the name of Jesus. Father, Lord, let my enemies be confounded and troubled. In the name of Jesus. Amen. My Father, let the mischief of my enemies return upon their own heads. In the name of Jesus. My Father, let the mischief of my enemies return upon their own head. In the name of Jesus. My Father, let the mischief of my enemies return upon their own head. In the name of Jesus. Amen. Oh Lord, let all the weapons of my enemies backfire by thunder. In the name of Jesus. Oh Lord, let all the weapons of my enemies backfire by thunder. In the name of Jesus. Amen. Father, let fire go before me and burn up my enemies round about me. In the name of Jesus. Father, let fire go before me and burn up my enemies round about. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Father, Lord, let the river of my enemies be turned into wilderness. In the name of Jesus. Father, Lord, let the rivers of my enemies be turned into wilderness. In the name of Jesus. Amen. I want us to pray the following prayer point. My Father, let destruction come upon my enemies unaware and the nets that they have hidden, catch them in the name of Jesus. My Father, let destruction come upon my enemies unawares, and the net they have hidden, catch them in the name of Jesus, in the mighty name of Jesus. For in Jesus' mighty name we pray, amen. Lord, reward evil unto my enemies and cut them off in the name of Jesus. Lord, reward evil unto my enemies and cut them off in the truth, in the name of Jesus. Amen. Lord, reward evil unto my enemy and cut them off in the truth, in the name of Jesus. My eyes shall see my desire on my enemies, in the name of Jesus. My eyes shall see my desire on my enemies, in the name of Jesus. Amen. My enemies will cry, but there will be no to deliver them, in the name of Jesus. My enemies will cry, but there will be none to deliver them, in the name of Jesus. My enemies will cry, but there will be none to deliver them, in the name of Jesus. We pray, amen. 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 In Jesus' name. I want us to open our mouths and begin to give thanks to God Almighty, for He has given us victory to overcome our enemies. Let us begin to magnify the name of the Lord. Let us begin to give thanks to God Almighty for making us to be an overcomer over our enemy. In the name of Jesus, thank you, Father, for the victory. Blessed be your holy name. In the name of Jesus. Father, we thank you for the answers of our prayer. Glory be to your holy name. In the mighty name of Jesus. Lord, we worship you. Father, we say thank you. Glory be your name, Lord. In the name of Jesus. Father, in the name of Jesus. Heavenly Father, in the name of Jesus. Father of our Lord Jesus Christ, in the name of Jesus. Lord, we thank you. We glorify your name, Lord. Father, we thank you because you do not allow our enemy to rejoice over our life. Blessed be your name, O Lord, in the name of Jesus. Father, we thank you for your love. We thank you because you count us worthy to be alive. We thank you because you do not allow the plans of the enemy to come to pass in our life. We thank you for the victory. Blessed be your name, O Lord, in the name of Jesus. Father, we say, blessed be your name, O Lord, in the name of Jesus. Lord Almighty, we come to your presence. Daddy, forgive us every known and unknown sin in the mighty name of Jesus. For it is written, rejoice not over me, O you my enemy. When I fall, I will arise. In the mighty name of Jesus. Lord Almighty, King of glory, we pray our enemy shall not rejoice over us in the mighty name of Jesus. Father, Lord, in the name of Jesus, as many that have prayed this prayer, I pray your enemy shall be wounded in the name of Jesus. They shall unable to rise in the name of Jesus. They shall fall under your feet in the name of Jesus. I pray in the mighty name of Jesus, your enemies shall be put to shame in the mighty name of Jesus. Every unrepented enemy in your life in the name of Jesus shall be disgraced. In the mighty name of Jesus, God will deliver you. In the mighty name of Jesus, from the hands of enemies. In the mighty name of Jesus, every enemy that is planning to persecute you, heaven will deliver you from them. In the mighty name of Jesus. For it is written, the fire go before the Lord and consume his enemy. Every enemy of your life shall be consumed by fire. In the name of the Father, in the name of the Son, in the name of Holy Spirit. Thank you, Heavenly Father, because you have answered. Glory be to your holy name. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. 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 In Jesus' name. Praise the Lord. Hallelujah. 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 Remain blessed. In Jesus' name. Amen.